morning's top stories. A man is dead after a fight in downtown Albuquerque. It happened just after 10 o'clock last night at the Econo Lodge on Central near I-25. Details limited right now, but officers say when they got there, they found an unconscious man who ended up dying at the scene. This is now the 72nd homicide in Albuquerque this year alone being investigated by APD. That is now tied with the record set in 2017.